Wild with a power play goal and another at even strength and a two-goal advantage. Oilers have a chance here and a heavy hit by Dumba. Dumba with a big hit. He sent Warren Foegele reeling at the Minnesota line.
Clean hit, stepped up along the blue line, got his shoulder right into Foegele, and that was a clean hit. A lot of times in today's NHL, most of the times you got to fight your way out of the building, but the Oilers might take care of that a little bit later. We'll see how that unfolds, but what a great hit by Matt Dumba.
Second power play for Edmonton in this first period. Here's the big hit by Dumba, making his presence felt. Still 2-0 Minnesota.
Pitlick to the box, Oilers to the power play. Matt Dumba stepping up with the physical play for the Wild, who are up by two.